Exercise 7.2. Find the coordinates of the point which divides the line segment joining the points -1, 7 and -4, -3 in the ratio 2:3. Suppose we are taking the line segment that is joining with the two points -1, 7 to -4, -3 and we can find out the dividing point. Let it be suppose P. P is the dividing point. It is x, y or the coordinates. And this P point can be divided in the ratio of 2:3. Here the given points, let it be A and B. Next, in this case, we can use the sectional point, sectional formula. That is, we know that the sectional formula is P point of x, y is equal to m1 x2 plus m2 x1 by m1 plus m2, m1 y2 plus m2 y1 by m1 plus m2. In this, the given points, we can take the given points or let it be capital A is equal to -1, 7 and capital B equal to -4, -3 in the ratio 2:3. This is M1, it is M2, M1:M2. A point is x1, y1, B point is x2, y2. Now these values substitute in above, then we are getting the coordinates of the dividing the point of the line. That is nothing but P is equal to coordinates x, y is equal to m1 is 2, x2 is 4, plus m2 is 3, x1 is -1 by 2 plus 3, 2 into -y2 is -3, plus m2 is 3, y1 is 7 by m1 plus m2 is 2 plus 3. It is equal to 2 4 8 -3 by 5, -6 plus 21 by 5. It is equal to 5 by 5, 15 by 5. 5 ones are 5 ones are 5 ones are 5 threes are. It is equal to 1, 3. Therefore, P point is equal to the coordinates of the dividing point of the line segment A and B in the ratio 2:3 is 1, 3. This is the solution. Second problem is find the coordinates of the points of trisection of the line segment joining the two points -4, -1 and -2, -3. We are taking the line segment, the given end points A is equal to 4, -1, the other end point is -2, -3. And we can find out a point, that point is in the trisection. Trisection means three parts. And we can take first, suppose three parts means we are taking P, suppose Q. It is one part, it is one part, it is another part. Suppose we are taking P point means it is the coordinates are x, y. Then the P point can be divides in the ratio of 1:2. Suppose we are taking Q point means it is x, y or the coordinates. Suppose x1 comma y1 or the coordinates of the q point, then the q point can be divides in the ratio of 2:1. This is the trisection. Trisection means the two points are divides the line segment A and B points with the ratios either 1:2 or 2:1. Here find the coordinates of the points. That is nothing but we can find out the P point and Q point by taking of the ratio 1:2 and 2:1 with the line segment A and B. Okay. Again, we know that sectional formula is P equal to x comma y equal to m1 x2 plus m2 x1 by m1 plus m2 comma m1 y2 plus m2 y1 by m1 plus m2. It is the sectional formula. Let P point divides AB line segment in the ratio 1:2. Here that is nothing but m1:m2. Here P point is equal to x comma y equal to, in the place of m1 we can take 1, m2 is 2, and the given points A equal to 4 comma minus 1 and B equal to minus 2 comma minus 3. Here let it be x1, y1, it is x2, y2. Next, to substitute these values in the above formula, here m1 is 1, x2 is minus 2 plus m2 is 2, x1 is 4 by m1 plus m2 is 1 plus 2. m1 is 1, y2 is minus 3 plus m2 is 2, y1 is minus 1 by m1 plus m2 is 1 plus 2. It is equal to minus 2 plus 4 to the 8 by 3 comma minus 3 minus 2 by 3. It is equal to 6 by 3 comma minus 5 by 3. It is equal to 3 ones are 3 twos are equal to 2 comma minus 5 by 3. And let Q point divides AB line segment in the ratio 2:1 and A equal to 4 comma minus 1 and B equal to minus 2 comma minus 3. Then Q point is equal to, suppose we are taking as the coordinates x comma y, is equal to, here m1 is 2, m2 is 1. Substitute in the above formula, m1 is 2 into x2 is minus 2 plus m2 is 1, x1 is 4 by 2 plus 1 comma 2 into minus 3 plus 1 into minus 1 by 2 plus 1 it is equal to minus 4 plus 4 by 3 comma minus 3 to the 6 minus 1 by 3, it is equal to 0 comma minus 7 by 3. Therefore, the points are P equal to 2 comma minus 5 by 3 and Q equal to 0 comma minus 7 by 3 are the sectional points. Third one, find the ratio in which the line segment joining the points minus 3 comma 10 and 6 comma minus 8 is divided by minus 1 comma 6. That is nothing but we can take the line segment with the joining of the points. One is minus 3 comma 10 and the other end is 6 comma minus 8. The line is divided by which point? Minus 1 comma 6 point. Which ratio? We don't know. That we can find the ratio in which the line segment of the two points divided by the point. The given points, end points, the line segment points are A and B, and divided point we can take the P. We don't know the ratio. The ratio, let it be M1 and M2. The ratio of the point is M1 ratio M2. So again, we use the formula of the sectional only, that is పవర్ కట్ అయింది ఆగిపోతుందేమో ఇన్ ద రేషియో ఆఫ్ ఎం వన్ రేషియో ఎం టూ సో వి యూజ్ ద sectional formula is P equal to x comma y is equal to m1 x2 plus m2 x1 by m1 plus m2 comma m1 y2 plus m2 y1 by m1 plus m2. Here the given points are capital A equal to minus 3 comma 10 and B equal to 6 comma minus 8. Ratio M1 ratio M2. These values apply in the above formula. Let it be x1, y1 and B point is x2, y2. So the P point is, they have given the P point also. That P point is equal to minus 1 comma 6. Now we are taking in the place of x comma y is minus 1 comma 6 is equal to m1 x2 is 6 plus m2 x1 is minus 3 by m1 plus m2 comma m1 y2 is minus 8 plus m2 y1 is 10 by m1 plus m2. Both sides we can equate the coordinates, like coordinates. Here minus 1, x coordinate is minus 1 is equal to 6 m1 minus 3 m2 by m1 plus m2, and y coordinate is 6 is equal to minus 8 m1 plus 10 m2 by m1 plus m2. Here by the cross multiplication, minus of m1 plus m2 is equal to 6m1 minus 3m2. Multiply with negative and taking all terms one side, that is minus m1 minus m2 minus 6m1 plus 3m2 is equal to 0. Then minus m1 minus 6m1 is minus 7m1 minus m2 plus 3m2 is 2m2 equal to 0. Here 2m2 is equal to 7m1, then m2 ratio by m1 equal to 7 by 2. If we can take in the form of m1 ratio m2 equal to 2 by 7. Just we can check the second one also, we are getting the same relation or not. The same by the cross multiplication we are taking 6 into m1 plus m2 equal to minus 8 m1 plus 10 m2. Again multiply with 6 and taking the right hand side terms to left hand side, then the signs will be changed. That becomes 6 m1 plus 6 m2 plus 8 m1 minus 10 m2 equal to 0. Here 6 plus 8 is 14 m1. 6 m2 minus 10 m2 is minus 4 m2 equal to 0. Here 14 m1 is equal to 4 m2. 2 2s are 2 7s are m1 by m2 equal to 2 by 7. Therefore the ratio is m1 ratio m2 equal to 2 ratio 7. This is the ratio. Fourth problem, if 1 comma 2, 4 comma y, x comma 6 and 3 comma 5 are the vertices of a parallelogram taken in order, find x and y. Parallelogram means we know that the opposite sides are equal, the diagonals are not equal. Here we can take these four points are the vertices of the parallelogram. That is nothing but A point is 1 comma 2, B point is 4 comma y, C point is x comma 6, D point is 3 comma 5. But in the parallelogram, the diagonals are, the lengths of the diagonals are not equal. But these two diagonals are intersect at the midpoints of the vertices of the line. That is nothing but here P, suppose let it be P point is the intersecting point, means this P point is equal to midpoint of AC line and it is equal to midpoint of BD line. That relation we have in the parallelogram. First, we can take the given vertices are the corners of the parallelogram. We can draw the diagonals of the parallelogram. Those two diagonals can be intersect at the midpoint of the diagonals. So, in this case, we can take first the given points are let it be A equal to 1 comma 2, B equal to 4 comma y, C equal to x comma 6 and D equal to 3 comma 5. Or the vertices of a parallelogram. Taken in order. Now to find the variable values, that is x and y coordinate values, x variable and y variable. But we know that the diagonals of parallelogram can be intersect at midpoints of diagonals. This is the relation. That is nothing but P equal to midpoint of AC line is equal to midpoint of BD line. We know that midpoint of pair of points A, x1, y1 and B, x2, y2 is P equal to x1 plus x2 by 2, comma y1 plus y2 by 2.
Teacher, my voice break out and teach.
Take AC midpoint equal to P equal to, here A point is 1, 2, that is 4, y, that is 1 plus 4 by 2, 2 plus AC midpoint. Here A point is equal to 1, 2. C point is 6, that is 1 plus x by 2, 2 plus 6 by 2. It is equal to 1 plus x by 2, 8 by 2. 2 ones are 2 fours are equal to 1 plus x by 2, 4. Next we can take BD midpoint. That is equal to P only. Why? Because P is the intersecting of the diagonals. Here B point is equal to 4, y. D is 3, 5. It is 4 plus 3 by 2, y plus 5 by 2 equal to 7 by 2, y plus 5 by 2. These two are equal. So equating the above points, it is equal to 1 plus x by 2, 4 is equal to 7 by 2, y plus 5 by 2. 1 plus x by 2 equal to 7 by 2. 4 equal to y plus 5 by 2. 2 cancel. x equal to 7 minus 1 equal to 6. Here by the cross multiplication, y plus 5 equal to 4 twos are 8, y equal to 8 minus 5 equal to 3. Therefore, x equal to 6, y equal to 3 or the values. Then A equal to 1, 2, C equal to 6, 6, B equal to 4, 3, d equal to 3 comma 5. Find the coordinates of a point A where AB is a diameter of a circle whose center is 2 comma minus 3 and B is 1 comma 4. First we can draw the circle and we can take the diameter. This is the center, this A and B are the end points of the diameter. In this they have given the center 2 comma minus 3 and the other end point 1 comma 4. We can find out the A point coordinates, let it be x comma y. We know that the center is equal to midpoint of AB line segment or diameter. Okay, here given points are given B is equal to 1 comma 4 and center equal to C equal to 2 comma minus 3. Let A point is x comma y. We can find out the point A. So we use the midpoint formula. The midpoint is equal to x1 plus x2 by 2 comma y1 plus y2 by 2. Here we know the center point, that is the midpoint, and A is the one end, B is the other end. So we can write in the place of midpoint, that is center 2 comma minus 3 is equal to x plus 1 by 2 comma y plus 4 by 2. Now we can equate the coordinates. 2 is equal to x plus 1 by 2. By the cross multiplication, x plus 1 equal to 2 to the 4. X equal to 4 minus 1 is equal to 3 is the x value.